Hello, I received this parcel from James Lee, who runs Cube4U. It looks like a large dino cube, but is actually very different. James is selling it as a chromium cube, though it's previously been called the 24 cube and also Little Chop. The puzzle has a long history and is somewhat iconic within the Twisty puzzle community. It's available in black or white plastic, and there is a limited clear version too. There are also sticker variations and a black and white one. You would think something like this would be easy to make, but the mechanism is very tricky. In the past, people have used immensely complicated mechanisms, but this one is a little simpler. Simpler though somewhat bizarre, since it has several gravity pins as well as many springs and ball bearings. These help to avoid misalignment of internal rails. The system works, but the puzzle has a very strange feel to it. The turning can be awkward, and speed cubing is a definite no-no. If you are happy to solve it slowly and carefully, then I highly recommend it.